is just enough. As you can see, now we have those two parts together. I said insert the M330 screw through both parts. Start tightening until you reach the M3 and nylon nut. So the one I just put on, go towards the one, go through the one I just put on to the other one. So here's our M3X30. 3x30, so it will go through this long the tensor part. Maybe probably supposed to screw it. First, it'd be good to just squeeze your hands to screw it.